Have you ever felt disrespecting a little cool opportunity that way? Been accused by this little dude. I told my dad that's not a big deal, but he refused to listen to David Stern. I'm always in a beating mood. I'll be wondering, well, what did he do? I'm glad you asked. Gather around the kiddie boy. Here's a story I'll tell you. And yes, it's really true that I've got knowledge of this issue. It's pretty cool. Fought in a battle. New Orleans, let me go. Free me from this place. I bleed. Need to make sure we know. David Stern, please send me to the lake show. Reasons can't put into words why you caused a veto. Veto ego beating on the he showed how lousy he is. At his own job, the only job he needs is a no job, cause this whole thing is his own fault. Now I wish life was fair. Well, why can't the light be shared? Cause I'm dimmed right over there. I'm crisp and dry to bear. Fought in a battle. Me go. Free me from this place. I plead. Need to make sure we know. David Stern, please send me to the lake show. Reasons can't put into words why you caused a veto.